MSF teams have remained in the north of the country throughout the crisis, including during the military offensive, in order to provide the local population with at least some access to healthcare. Medical and surgical care projects have been able to treat people wounded in the shelling in Timbuktu, Duenza and Ansongo, and a team arrived in Kona at the end of January.
On our first visit, we were a team of four doctors and nurses, and we had medical kits so that we could treat people.
MSF has been running operations in the north of Mali since January 2012 and has been working in the pediatric, surgical and obstetric departments at the hospital in Timbuktu.
In the past few weeks, MSF has treated 35 wounded patients in Timbuktu. In response to the number of people fleeing the conflict, MSF is also running programs in refugee camps in Mauritania, Niger, and Burkina Faso.